not much of a specimen.
Ready for this?
Not bad, am I?
Ready for this?
First down!
Are you okay?
Love ya!
No way!
Raging miss! How you
beat? Ready for this?
First aid!
Ready?
First aid!
Sword
eruption!
Rising spell!
All talk, no act.
Are these guests as well?
Porters.
Oh, I see.
Prisea, we have to make a key crest for you.
My job awaits. Goodbye.
Only Prisea can retrieve the sacred wood used in the ritual at the church. I'm quite pleased that she has finally returned.
That man, he's a half-elf.
He is? Now that you mention it, didn't we see him in Meltokyo too?
He's creepy.
I agree, but I gotta say that I feel sorry for the guy. I mean, he has to deal with the fact that there are magnificent specimens of males around like me.
I'd say you two are on the same level.
I heard that, you little twerp.
At any rate, we should have a talk with Prisea.
Yeah. Smell.
Look. Oh my. How horrible.
What the? This is not cool.
How could this happen? Most likely the effect of X-Fear's parasitism. Prisea has no idea what's become of the person in that bed.
How could that?
Prisea, are you not coming with us?
I must do my job.
Let's leave Prisea here for now.
Here?
If we try to move her, she will just fight back. Let's go see Altessa by ourselves to ask him about repairing the keycrest.
Yeah.
Thank you. Who is it?
Excuse us. We've heard that there's a dwarf living here. Is there any chance we could see him?
You desire a meeting with Master Altessa. Please, come inside.
Who are you people?
My name is Lloyd. We've come in regards to Prisea. We heard about you from Kate and Cybac.
Leave.
What?
I don't want anything more to do with that girl. Get out of here.
What was that all about?
I apologize. The Master does not want to get involved with Prisea.
Why? He doesn't care if she dies?
It is not that. It is because the Master regrets what he has done.
Then please, save Prisea. All she needs is for her key crest to be fixed.
I do not know if that would truly be in her best interest.
Why? How could anything be worse than living in that cruel condition while waiting to die?
If you are that committed, then you should search for inhibitor ore.
Prisea's key crest isn't made out of inhibitor ore?
Correct. Her crest is...
Tabitha, what are you doing? Get rid of them!
I apologize. I must return. Please come back again. I will attempt to persuade him.
Where can we find the inhibitor ore?
I've heard it's mined in the mountain range that extends between Altamira and the Ymir Forest. I would like to help if you're going to create a keycrest for Prisea. I can lead you to the mine.
Just what is your relation to Prisea, anyway?
There is none.
Yet you sure seem concerned about her.
Well, either way, you haven't done anything suspicious so far. You're welcome to come along with us.
Inhibitor ore is found relatively near the surface of the X-Sphere mine. The mine I know of is across the sea from here, on the southern continent.
You said Altamira, right? That place is awesome! Let's stop by there on the way!
We don't have time to hang out at that gaudy resort.
The sea? We're going out to sea again?
Okay then, let's go!
Yeah! Let's hurry.
By the way, this has been bugging me for a while now. Haven't we met somewhere before? Fine, ignore me. Not very friendly, are ya?
Reinforcements, huh?
Are you okay?
I was just warming up.
This is gonna be cake.
That enemy's weakness.
Aw, man, you're making me study here, too?
We'll be right back. This is gonna be cake.
No way!
Thank you. Found your weak
ready.
Holy lance.
Sonic thrust.
Like that?
The rising bolt.
Cross.
Rising bolt.
Are you okay?
First
sword.
I was just warming up.
Man, there's a lot of them.
Cross.
I was just warming up.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
No way!
Yeah!
Here we go!
Light spear!
Demon
Fang!
Pretty good!
Eruption!
Take!
Take!
All right!
This is ridiculous!
No way!
Demon Fang!
My sword here!
Take!
Light! Photon!
Cross!
Ow!
Take!
Sonic sword
blade!
Ready?
Sonic
sword blade! Holy lance!
Take!
Sonic!
That wasn't too bad.
Reinforcements, huh?
No way!
Yeah!
Are you okay? Sonic sword blade!
Beam the face
like that?
Yeah! Fireball!
Face like that?
Sonic
rock! Light spear!
Get him! Wind blade!
Sonic light spear!
This is gonna be cake.
No way!
I was just warming up.
This is gonna be cake.
Ready for this?
Cake?
Like that?
No way!
Ready for this?
Ready?
Gravity well!
No way!
Ready for this?
First aid! Red and wave!
Are you okay?
Heal!
No way!
Not bad, am I?
Thank you.
one fight after another.
This is gonna be cake.
Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go! Reinforcements! Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go!
Not much of a specimen.
Get out of here! I gotta know when to go!
Not much of a specimen.
I was just warming up.
Criminals!
Ah, crap, not the Papal Knights again.
Why do they always show up where we're going?
Well, well, it isn't Master Zelos. I trust you are well.
Damn it!
Remember, capture Colette alive!
This is gonna be cake.
No way!
We managed to win.
It's my fault again. I'm so sorry, everyone.
Don't be silly. They're after my life, too. The Professor and Genis are wanted because they're half-elves. Sheena is from Mizuho, now considered a village of traitors. And Regal is considered a traitor as well.
Thanks.
Stop thinking everything's your fault.
I'm sorry, Lloyd.
You don't need to apologize for it. Colette! Professor! Colette's...
She's running a fever. But what could be causing this much pain?
Move. Please leave this to me.
Prisea? All right.
Good work, Prisea.
Damn! Corinne!
I am Rhode Isle, the most cunning of the Desire Grand Cardinals. I hope you don't mind me taking the chosen one.
Desire? Why are the Desire's in Tethiala?
Lloyd, will you help Prisea?
Yeah. I've carved the charm. With this, she should return to her real self.
Huh? Prisea, are you okay?
What? What am I doing? Where's my daddy? What have I been doing?
Thank you for assisting me with my daddy's burial.
Have you calmed down a little?
I've been a great burden on you all.
You remember?
Yes, mostly.
Why did you have an X-Fear like that on you?
I received it from a person named Varley.
I knew it. Varley.
I wanted to save my sick daddy. I wanted to learn how to wield an axe so that I could work in my daddy's place. So Varley introduced me to Rhode Isle, and I was taken to the Research Academy in Cybac.
The experiments on you were carried out by order of the Pope, right?
Which means that Desire is in league with the Pope!
Prisea, do you have an older sister?
No.
Do you have any other family?
I have a younger sister. She left to go into service for a noble, and that was the last I saw of her. And my mommy died when I was a child.
When you were a child? You're still a child now.
Oh, yes, of course. That's right.
At any rate, we can't just leave you here in this village by yourself if you have no one to turn to.
Yes, the people of this village seem to avoid her.
I'd like to go with all of you if that would be all right.
Huh? Why?
It's my fault that Colette was taken away. So please, let me help in her rescue.
Please allow me to come along as well. It seems that my fate is linked to your enemy.
Of course you're welcome to join us. Help us save Colette.
I will.
Thank you. I am in your debt. I shall not betray your trust.
Now let's hurry and find Colette.
All right. They headed east.
So you've lost the Chosen.
You again! What have you done with Colette?
Rhode Isle is ignoring our orders and acting on his own. I know nothing of it.
Internal strife? How pathetic.
Say what you will. Either way, he will have no choice but to abandon the Chosen.
What do you mean?
The Chosen is useless as she is now. You can let her be.
You've gotta be kidding me. We're going to rescue Colette no matter what, and if you get in our way...
Then, I suggest you seek the Riards and head for the eastern skies. I'm sure the people of Mizuho have located the Riards by now.
What's that guy trying to do?
Well, who cares? If he's useful, make use of him.
I agree. Anyway, let's head back to Mizuho for now.
Okay then. Just to make it official, welcome to the group, Prisea.
Thank you.
My cute little Prisea. I'll protect you, okay?
Thank you, Zelos.
Come on, let's go!
I'll protect you too.
Oh, stupid Lloyd!
Thank you.
Not much of a specimen.
No way!
Hi.
This is ridiculous!
No way!
Cool off! Ice tornado!
Ray?
Holy Lance!
Scrum!